For Tegan and Storm Chaser, it's a nice double clear ride. 37.658 on the clock. Not quite quick enough to be in the top eight, but still a very nice effort. We're getting down to the end here of our 0.85 meter jumpers. I think just two or three remaining. We'll be wrapping things up shortly.